Solidarity for progress in ministry. There is power of unity for progress. It is Psalm 133 verse 1. Behold, how good and pleasant it is for brethren to dwell together in unity. Solidarity helps to meet the needs of the people. Fourthly, solidarity makes everyone to work for a common purpose. Progress in ministry occurs when everyone works towards achieving a common goal. It's solidarity that brings accomplishment and progress, even in the face of opposition and challenges. And then finally, solidarity strengthens the church in spiritual warfare.